Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your man Chris, aka Mr. Bennett, and we back with another reaction video. I messed that all up completely. Let's try that again. And a one, and a two, and a yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your man Chris, aka DavisReacts, aka Bandit Mr. Davis, something, all those things. Yeah, I like how I restarted it just to mess it up again. But yo, today we're going to be doing the 10 times Pentatonix shocks us. This is a fan made video. Not sure if it is true or whatever the case may be. So I think we're at a point now to where we can honestly just be honest with each other, right? So with that being said, how about we do this? How about you guys let me know if these are accurate or not? And then we'll go from there. I'm going to let you know still how I react to the video, yada, yada. I'm going to be blunt about, you know, my reactions about it. But I want you guys' reaction. Is this video top tier? Is it accurate? You know, stuff like that. So without further ado, let's get into it. Go follow this guy on something. This must be a young video. That must be a super young video. All them people look hella young. Right. Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. From the first couple of seconds of this video, yes. You hear this on TikTok. It was a TikTok trend for like a good little minute. But this song is, I like what they do there. Just clap your hands, it's up your feet and sing it. Now, the only thing that I didn't like about that is they didn't let the beat drop. And I think the beatboxer would have went crazy. Hold on, let me look him up. What is his name? Because I know you guys are getting tired of me. Like looking up certain things. Or saying, like, you know, mispronouncing his name. And just to say, this right here is, this is Lil Majin. I ain't looking up nothing crazy. Get it out your head, you little freaks. All right. Members of Pentatonix. Kevin. I kept calling him Kevin, but I wasn't sure if that was Kevin or if the other bass guy, Avi. I didn't know if he was Kevin because he looks like a Kevin. But hey, at least I figured it out. We got it done, right? But I didn't like how they didn't let the bass drop because I think he would have killed that thing. Back on the marvelous, and love is a yeah. So I can already say this. First two, for me, is a lock. First two is a lock. I seen this years ago, and this Hallelujah is different. Definitely shows their range. Definitely shows their, you know, their skill gap between them and other people. Like,
it's real, bro.
I just dropped my controller. Look, I'm out here just messing everything up. Just everything. But let's get back into it. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Bravo. Bra-freaking-bo. That hollow, yeah, that one hit. That one hit a little different. But if you guys can ever so kindly let me know. I'm gonna use my context clues. I'm assuming those numbers and letters that was popping up at the right and left bottom hand screen, I'm assuming those were the vocal pitches or something. Let me know if I'm wrong. But I feel like it was the vocal pitches. And if that's true, I don't know what none of them mean. I just seen that they started off as one number, one letter. And then I started seeing two letters, one number, and I was like, oh my God. So yeah, let me know what you guys put me up on game on that. We'll be forever. My chains are gone. I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy rests. No wonder disturbed the sound of silence. Yo, that was the same part that got me when they did the live performance. It's silence. That right there. That hit. That hits. Sound of silence. In the people bowed in red to the neon god they made. In the sun, the sun is falling. And the words that he was. Okay, so I'm seeing D5 pop up a lot, and it's just there. Please explain to me what that means. Because every time they get loud, it says D5. So please let me know. La luce che tu dà.
Why is Aaron happy? Well, just days ago, his old wheels gave out.
So far, we're halfway through it. So far, they're living up to every expectation. Every expectation. I haven't heard a lot of these songs either, so we're gonna react to some of these songs. But yeah, I'm liking this. Now, I don't know what. Hold on, let me pull the name out so I don't get lit up. Alright, well, okay. So I don't know what Mitch is wearing in this. It looked like a long scarf. His wardrobe is just, I know it's crazy. Like, I know the word, but I don't know how to say it. It's not ambidextrous. Ambidextrous using both hands and being able to control the. It's not ambidextrous. His style is so dope. I just don't know how to compliment it the correct way. But his closet got to be fire. Same thing with Kevin. Kevin be having on some low key fire fits. No cap. Not throwing no shade at the other three. Not at all. Scott be having some fire. Scott be having some fire. Matt be looking pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Might be looking pretty good. And then Kirsten, like, she's the only female in the group, so she stands out completely. But, you know, I got a girlfriend, so I can't look at her like that. Professionally, this whole group looks just, they all look good as a group. I like this one. Mitch, hit that thing one more time for us. Hit it one more time. Mitch was the star of that particular song. For me, Mitch is the star. That's that Mariah Carey right there. Is it added the little riff to the end? That's that little, oh, she feisty. I like it. I like it. Ivy, my boy. Somebody please explain. Please tell me. Was that Kevin who just hit that F5?
One that crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go, let it go. And I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. That perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Ooh, what's these? What's these? For Estella Best Vocals? I don't know who that is, but... Okay. Ooh. 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 I bet. It looked like we got two new videos we're gonna react to soon. Dang, I'm at 18 minutes already? Alright, so this is what we're gonna do, okay? We're gonna make this short. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let me know what you want me to react to next. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend about the channel. Let's get this thing out there, man. Like, for real. And then one more thing before I end it out. Mitch. Mitch is that guy. Mitch is that guy. Like, I'm going to end it with that. If you liked the video, like, comment, share, subscribe, all the stuff I just said. And I'll see y'all next time on the next side. You feel me? Peace.